We're talking to our friend Christian Fuscarino about leadership. Number one leadership lesson you have learned in your very young life is?
Well, as a young person, I was once taught the lesson, who are young people to arrive at a table prepared for us by past generations? And I think young people should make it a responsibility to give back to their community and to volunteer, because so many previous generations have sacrificed.